Welcome back, everyone. It's time for the Ask the Pro question. This week, Roger wonders, what would professional bass anglers fish for if they couldn't fish for bass? For the answer, we found the 2016 Bassmaster Classic champion, Edwin Evers.
Okay, if I couldn't fish for bass, man, I went saltwater fishing, and it gave me the bug to go catch tuna. I mean, I caught tuna, I had a couple sailfish on, I never did get a marlin, but that's what I'd really like to go out after. But in the real world, that's probably not real feasible. You gotta have a big boat and live next to an ocean. So if I had to choose something right there in Oklahoma, there's nothing better than catching catfish, in my opinion. Man, they bite, they fight hard. They're a lot of fun to catch, and you can eat them afterwards. So it'd have to be catfish.
Thank you, Edwin. If you have a question for one of the pros, visit our website, follow the Ask the Pro link on the right side of the page, and send it in.